The Florence Police Department looks for these three people on your screen, looking for any help they can get to catch them. They're wanted for questioning in connection with an October 30th shooting at the Waffle House on the Pamplico Highway near MUSC. A bystander was hit. We don't know their condition, but we do know that you can take a longer look at these pictures at WBTW.com.